round. He's the best reply. LaMarcus Aldridge drains the first bucket of the game. Swings it back. Aldridge. Two balls. Steals in the win against the man.
Yeah, I think that's what shocks everybody is that he just doesn't play like a rookie. Plays like a seasoned vet. That last old jumper. Screwed up that right side of the glass. Again, that's just a bet move right there. That's not a move. We're going to see a rookie pulling on a consistent basis.
Gesher. He's made a franchise record 183.
Clever player, obviously. Shoots a lot of three ball. He's a big, big man. 7-1's got a lot of length.
Aldridge.
Now, how much time?
Back to L.A. Pulls up off the bounce. Two more! Gracious.
Second-year pro out of Washington. Played 1 year with the Huskies. Behind the back pass. Aldridge will drive and handle it.
That's what makes him tough right there. Basketball, but tonight he's 3-11.
Inside goes Aldridge. And rolls it in. Well, that was going to come off, but it hits the side of the iron and falls in. Clippers losing in Indiana tonight by 5. Aldridge goes strong inside. Nuggets with 11 seconds remaining. He stays down on his feet, forces the ball back out to Mills for a shoot down to 3. LaMarcus for 3.
He can hit that. Good patience.
Mitchell guarding L.A.
They're going to have to double team him. Or just take the ball to the basket and score clean, guys.
That's what he does. LaMarcus Aldridge.
Like that to go down from the start. Offensively, L.A. is rolling. Play off him, guys.
And the basket works the same at the other end.
And they have those games just coming along on a conveyor belt.
Aldridge with a turnaround jumper.
Well, obviously, they're not going to stop him in a one-on-one situation. It's good to go for pretty much any team, in my opinion. So a guy who's going to defend. He's going to shoot some three balls for you. He's got a big body, reach up, pull in.
Back to L.A. Rubio got a stab on him. Aldridge, tough shot. Got to go! LaMarcus Aldridge makes it. Tied at 104. 10 on the shot clock. Gay, double team. L.A.